My name is Richard, and this is the Art of R&D.